Hi friends, welcome back. My channel SciTechKid. In this one, I'm going to order the 4G plus speed test comparison between the Poco F3 GT versus iQOO 9SE device. So this exact question, which has been requested by a few of my subscribers, asked me to compare between these both phones. So right now I'm going to use the same Jio SIM card between these two devices, and let's see which phone will be having what kind of speed test comparing between these both phones. So that's what I'm going to demonstrate. You can clearly see even Jio 4G I'm trying to use. And same SIM card which is there between these both phones, exactly same Jio SIM card itself. And now let's find out what will be the overall speeds between these both phones regarding the 4G plus. So right now, as you can see, I'll try to connect to the same Jio server, same Jio Hyderabad server, and let's start at same time. And let's find out, friends, what will be the overall speeds between these both phones. Which phone can get what kind of high speeds? So right now, as you can clearly see, the iQOO 9SE is getting slightly higher speeds than the Poco F3 GT. It's same location, at same time I'm trying to compare side by side both phones. So 25 Mbps the phone did reach in the iQOO 9SE, and the Poco F3 GT did reach about 10 Mbps of speeds. You can clearly see, friends, 10 Mbps in the Poco F3 GT. So we'll try to do the test again one more time. Let's see what happens this time using with the same Jio SIM card. Right now, again, the iQOO 9SE is getting pretty high speeds, 26 and 27 Mbps in the same location using same Jio SIM card. So the Poco F3 GT is not getting 4G plus carrier aggregation. That's the reason why it's kind of very slow in the speed. Can clearly compare, friends, between these both phones. So after this, I'll try to do the individual test as well, individual each phone. Then we'll try to note down individual speeds, which one has got what type of speeds as well individually. And let's start the test in the Poco F3 GT first. Let's see. So individual speed, the Poco F3 GT did reach up to 20 Mbps of speeds individual. 21. After this, I'll try to do the test on the iQOO 9SE as well. So we'll try to find out in the iQOO 9SE individual how much it can actually reach up to. So now let's start the test in this iQOO 9SE device. So as you can see, friends, individual the phone did reach pretty high. High speeds, kind of double the speeds it's getting in the iQOO 9SE. 40 Mbps speeds we are getting, 40 and 21. You can clearly see comparing both phones side by side. So only the thing is that in the indoor condition, sometimes I'm not getting that 4G plus that much in the Poco F3 GT. But when I go outside, it's getting, yeah, outdoors, no problem, but indoors. So meanwhile, signing off, friends. Thank you for watching. Until next time, for more updates, and signing off, and bye.